ride that boat around, around the lake, round and round the lake, around the lake. Well, this particular day, I was coming back. Got that old woman in my spot. Ray-Bans, and they disappear into the blackness of the water of the lake. The Lake Whippoorwill. That's right. Look it up. Narcosy. Oh my God. Now, the glass fell off and I'm still hanging on. The motor's still thank you. off my t-shirt now. I got white underwear on. I wonder if it's clean. Mom always said, boy, don't you ever wear dirty underwear anywhere. You never know when you're gonna be needing to be seen by somebody somehow, some way, someday, some shape, some fashion. Don't you ever wear dirty underwear. I'm thinking to myself, are they dirty? Oh, my Lord, I'm too young to drown today. I started swimming. I'm gonna make it. I know I'm gonna make it. That's a long swim. I swam for a while, you know, like Mark Spitz. And after that, I figured, well, my arm's getting tired that way. I'm gonna get on my back and I'm gonna backstroke. Start getting tired again. Start dog paddling now. Oh, my Lord, I'm too young to die today. So I made it up to what I thought was a place where I could put my feet down. You know, start thinking, you know, the bottom of the lake can't be that deep. So I stopped my momentum. Well, that was a mistake. I almost drowned right there. 20 feet from the shore. I guess the gator's been digging a hole. Oh, my Lord, I'm too young to die today. Somehow I regained myself. I leveled out and was heading towards shore again. It's only 20 feet more. I can make it out. I'm dead tired. That's a big lake out there. There's a guy painting his house on a ladder. And I'm screaming. I'm laying on the shore. Help! Help! My brother shows up. Where's my red band? He says. There's a lot of left. I said, can I borrow these? To drown and die today.